1 hour later.
You're here now, at Paddington, ready for the day. Gonna hit the gym, and let's go. So, just on my way now from Paddington. Gonna hit the feeder tunnel at the Waterloo station. See you in a bit. Okay guys, I'm at the edge of Waterloo train station and I'm just approaching Graffiti Tunnel, and look how cool that is. How amazing. Wow, this place is awesome. I definitely recommend anyone to come here. Dong! Not quite. Gorgeous as places. Well, here I am, made it to Leadenhall Market. How beautiful is this place? A couple of people taking pictures so I don't feel so stupid. I love it, it's just so beautiful. And I'm glad I made it, bit of a trek, still hungry. So I'm going to go get some food in a minute, but check out this place. Wow, that was so cool. Really nice. Good to see where else I end up on the journey. Behind me is St. Paul's here. I'm going to try and get on the roof now.
Secret side in plain sight. Where the streets are empty, that's where we run. Everyday people do everyday things, but I can't be one of them.
behind me is this battleship called HMS Belfast. When I was 8 or 9, my grandparents actually brought me to London, but I had a bad stomach, and my poor nanny had to wipe out all the poo from my pants. So, sorry Nan, sorry Grandad for ruining what could have been a really special day, but seeing that boat again brought back those memories. Just had to share it. But yeah, it's really good. Gosh, it's getting cold. Right, let's go and find a coffee shop or something. Just want to get a hot chocolate. Oh, so cold. Got a Starbucks. Oh, vanilla hot chocolate. Oh, smells amazing. I've had fun, but I'm now cold. I'm actually ready to go home. Need my bed. I was up early. Oh, this is making me nice and snug. Right, I'm gonna have this. I'm gonna try and go home early, I think. I have had fun. I've taken loads of pictures and loads of videos, time lapse and waited. So, I hope you have fun watching this video. If you have, please give it a thumbs up. It means a lot to me, because a lot of my videos lately have been getting thumbed down. I don't know why. I do work hard on my videos. I know I'm gay. I hope that's not the reason. But no, I do enjoy making videos. I have fun. So thank you for watching my video anyway. I may do a bit more vlogging, or maybe not. But thank you for watching my video with me. Ciao. Oh, I forgot to say, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe, because I need all the subscribers. I've got over 100 now, so I'm a happy girl, slash boy. I have a penis, but I'm gay, so happy girl. I'm talking rubbish because I'm so cold. But thank you for watching, it really means a lot, it really does. So thank you. So till next time, ciao. I'm gonna finish my drink.